Another product that was developed recently is called Cytocom 6. And you can look at the ingredients. It really isn't anything earth-shattering. It's just the right amount of the right things. Now, with COVID, this was a lot of the research was done because of COVID. COVID, a lot of you have probably heard of the cytokine storm. And that was some people do probably do a lot to their genetics. When they got COVID, the first thing the body does in all of us is it raises a substance called IL-6. And I'll show a chart in a minute. And that causes us to release inflammatory cytokines. And that's very important. That's what the body does when you get a cold or when you get the flu or when you get COVID. The problem was that the virus, the COVID virus, short-circuited that and turned it on and wouldn't let the body turn it off when it was done. So you had uncontrolled inflammation, and especially in the lungs. So that's why a lot of people wound up with such severe inflammation in their lungs, they needed to be on a respirator. They couldn't breathe on their own. What they found as they were researching this, a lot of people have some genetic susceptibility to not regulating the cytokines appropriately. So the severe end is a lot of those people were the ones who got very sick with COVID, but a benefit of, unfortunately, the research that had to be done was they found there's an awful lot of people that don't balance their cytokines appropriately. So they have higher level of inflammation than the body really needs. And inflammation is very healthy for us. If we twist our knee or overuse a muscle, it gets inflamed and hot and hurts, and that makes us not use it. And the body can heal it, and then the cytokines go down, and you're off and running. But a lot of people, the level stays too high. And this blend is very, very helpful at lowering that. So people who have systemic inflammation, they have chronic pain or stiffness all over, or people who are getting up in the morning and are more stiff than they should be after exercising the day before, something like this could be helpful. And should everyone take this or the hydrogen water? Hydrogen water, I would say, I can't think of anyone who shouldn't. Something like this, it won't do you any harm to take, but you should only take it if you need it. So feel free to get in touch with me and we can discuss your inflammation and whether this would be beneficial. So looking, this is just a little graphic. If you look at it, IL-6 affects, it's a NOX enzyme, and that's starting to get more and more more information out there. But if you have a problem balancing IL-6, I just put this up, it overstimulates the mast cells, which overstimulate histamine, which then comes down and overstimulates IL-6. So this is a very in-depth, but I just wanted to show you, once the cycle starts, if your body can't regulate it, it's self-perpetuating. And it just keeps raising the inflammatory cytokines around and around and around. And some of the things that can feed into this is your genetic susceptibility. It can be from high histamine. If you have problems with histamine in foods or seasonal allergies, that feeds into this. It can be high blood sugar, mast cell issues. If you're very anxious, glutamate feeds right into that. If you have been living in a toxic environment, have mold toxicity, or are having trouble detoxing, that feeds into this too. So there's a lot of reasons that this could get out of control. And it seems now we have some good tools, the H2 the Elite and the Cytocom 6, both seem to be very good, not at suppressing this, but helping the body regulate it more efficiently.